プレイトゥゲザー。はい、どうも、お初の海にかかります。地球上のすべての愛しい生きるものの嫌われ者キモイマン37と申します。よろしくお願いいたします。というわけでして、今回ですねお送りさせていただきますタイトルこちら、レノアールというわけでして、今回で動画の数的に言うと、35本目ということで、今回も頑張って楽しくプレイの方させていただきたいなと思います。で、LA ノアールですね、やらせていただくときは、毎回ノーマイクでね、やらせていただいておりますので、今回もノーマイクでやらせていただきたいなと思います。また、終わりしなみにですね、ご挨拶の方をさせていただきたいなと思いますので、何卒ご理解ご了承のほどよろしくお願いいたします。で、今回ですね、やっていくお話は、こちらの半月の殺人鬼ということで、おそらくね、今回で、この半月の殺人鬼っていうのは一応完結っていうか終了ということで、また新しいね、ミッションをやっていく、形になるかなと思いますので、どうかね、最後の最後まで楽しんでいただけたら嬉しいなと思います。そうですね。大丈夫ですね。そんなわけで、今回もね、頑張ってやらせていただきたいなと思いますので、もしよろしければ、最後の最後までお付き合いくださいませ。よろしくお願いいたします。ではまた後ほど、セイリタ、バイバイ。
Reminds me of my days as an altar boy.
There's a light coming from the house.
Nothing hasty, gentlemen.
Keep your hands where I can see them, or I'll be forced to redecorate the stucco with your entrails.
We're from the LAPD, sir. I'm going to tell you only once to lower your weapon.
The LAPD, you say? Is it really possible you could have found me after all this time? How interesting.
Put down the gun, shitbird. Last warning.
This boorish ignoramus could never have found me. It was you, wasn't it? Do you remember me, detective?
The temp bartender.
Yes, you found me. You know what I'm capable of, and yet you walk in here like lambs, dressed for the slaughter.
We'll see about that. Where did he go?
Down the tunnel?
We can't let the son of a bitch get away.
The house, Rusty. There must be another entrance into the house. LAPD, give yourself up!
Oh, sweet Jesus.
You realize this must have been the place, Rusty.
to think what he's done with this thing.
Medical experience, maybe? At least some working knowledge of biology. He's cruel and he's methodical. It's the basis for all his riddles. Prometheus defied the cruel gods. This guy thinks he's doing the same thing.
Defying gods can be hazardous to your health.
If we could bring him in alive, there's enough physical evidence for an airtight case.
You heard him, Cole. He's fucking nuts. What are the chances of hauling him out of here alive? We're going down there.
I'll go. Call for backup and keep an eye out above ground and see where this thing comes out. Don't let me down, Rusty.
You're an interesting man, Detective. Why the police force? You're obviously awesome.
Reinforcements are on the way. Cease and desist. Surrender now, or I will use deadly force.
Do I get a sense you're looking for personal redemption? Do you think we have something in common?
This thing has come to an end. You know that.
Are you acquainted with slaughter? Does it trouble you? Have you felt the fear? Understood the power? Are you comfortable out of the light, officer? Are you comfortable here?
You're exactly what I expected. We were looking for a low achiever.
Reinforcements are on the way. Cease and desist. Surrender now or I will use deadly force. Fire immediately.
Where's the press, Cap? I think Phelps and I should get a medal for this. This has got to be the case of the year, right? The case of the century, when you think about it.
Are you finished?
Yes, Skipper.
Good. Because there won't be any press briefings. Or commendations.
What are you talking about? We got the werewolf, the guy who killed the Dahlia, killed all the other broads.
You got no one. Mason was a ghost.
Can you at least tell us why, Captain?
Mason is the half-brother of one of the most highly elected officials in this country.
How high?
Beyond the moon for mere mortals like us, Rusty. There'll be no more mention of him. The city owes you both. There'll be no mileage in ever bringing this up again.
What's going to happen to the suspects in the cases, Captain? I won't be a part of that.
A bit of missing evidence at the grand jury. A procedural error here, a mistake there. They'll all be quietly let go. The DA knows how we'll have to play it.
That's it?
I'm afraid it is. And I have some news for you, Phelps. No more rooting around in the entrails of cadavers and corpses for you. The head of Vice has asked the chief for you. I'm reluctant to see you go to the glory boys of that Vice, but my hands are tied. Go home to that lovely wife of yours. Celebrate your promotion.
Out, kid. You'll go purple.
I'm scared, Sarge. Everybody's scared, kid. Anyone who says he isn't is a damn liar. How many times have you been in combat, Sarge?
I was with Raider Battalion on Peleliu my first time.
Was it bad?
It's always bad.
Will this be bad?
As bad as it gets, kid. But you stick by the Marine next to you, and he will stick by you.
So, some of the guys, they aren't very friendly, Sarge.
They've lost a lot of their friends in the last couple of days, kid. They think if they don't get to know you, that they won't have to grieve for you if you get killed. They're wrong. It doesn't work that way. Don't worry. No Marine in this company will let you down.
Phelps, welcome to Vice. This is your new partner, Roy Earl. Take a seat. A special request was made to transfer you to add Vice. We need a man with your kind of starch on this desk, son. We have two dead Negroes found in an apartment this morning on Yucca Street. Number 6358, apartment 5.
We got better things to be doing than wasting our time on two dead junkies.
Did I ask your opinion, detective? Two men dead on U.S. Army issue morphine. That makes it an advice case. Beat it!
Yes, sir. You and the lieutenant have some history?
You could say that. We used to be partners. So, you're working with the big boys now, Cole.
I guess so, Roy. I thought homicide was the primo assignment.
That may be the case. I asked for you personally, Phelps. I had to pull a few strings to get you over to Advice. How does it feel?
The lieutenant seems to think I'm doing okay.
Okay? Don't get humble on me, Phelps. You're doing great. You're the department pinup boy. War hero and crime fighter. What a combination.
I can assure you I'm no war hero, detective.
Let's rouse some hopheads.
You know the way. You can drive.
Nice car, Roy. Is it department issue?
No, this is my sled. You can't be seen slumming it in a Nash if you're in Vice, Cole. Meanwhile, we got needle freaks kissing it goodbye all over Central Avenue. They really picked a prize shithole for our first date.
I knew it wasn't safe around here anymore.
It's up the stairs, detectives. Around the corner, last door on the left.
How bad is it?
Come on, Dunn. Your show now.
Carruthers.
Phelps?
I've been reassigned to Advice.
What have we got?
Two stiffs. Overdosed. Been dead a couple of days.
Government issue morphine? We use the same syrettes in Okinawa.
Fucking Negro junkies can't take supply this pure.
You know these guys?
I know of them. The younger one's a two-bit horn player by the name of Cornell Tyree. The other one works in distribution. Started using a little too much of his own product, and Jack D took exception. He wasn't born that ugly. His name's Lamont. Tyrone Lamont.
So who's supplying the drugs?
That's easy. Whoever knocked off the wharves in San Pedro. Jack Dragna, Mickey Cohen. Dope's been all upside down ever since Jimmy Utley started the long walk at Quentin.
You talk about it like it's a system.
It was a system. But those days are long gone.
We are supposed to uphold the law.
Yeah, and we do. But we can't change people. The truth is, everyone wants the license to get a little dirty now and then. Our job is to keep it manageable.
That's how you see it?
See it any other way, and you better forget about being a vice cop.
Can we get on with this? Today, preferably?
Took his jolt and drifted off. And I suppose his friend wasn't in any condition to notice that he had stopped breathing. One syrette is enough to knock you out for combat trauma. Two of them will stop your heart.
these clowns lived on popcorn?
Looks like it was always going to end this way.
Just when I think I've seen it all.
They say only the good die young. I hope it was true in your case.
Never the same, are they?
Who is JJ? And why do these two care about his taste in music?
Another day, another dollar.
Black Caesar, from the joint across the street. Tyrone Lamont, not even 23 years old. A small chance in life is probably better than no chance.
You catch all the good ones, Phelps.
はい。というわけでして、ですね、切り全く良くないんですが、時間の方がね、ちょっと来てしまったので、今回この辺で終了させていただきたいなと思います。ここまでご視聴いただきまして、誠にありがとうございました。そして、ここまでお付き合いくださいまして、お疲れ様でした。ありがとうございました。今回そうですね、前回の、殺人化最後の事件、半月の殺人鬼、これが今回ね、なんとか、関係、というか終了ですね、終了させることができまして、で新しい事件ですね、風紀犯罪課ですか、第1年、一発目の事件ということで、今回ここまで進めてきました。いやー、本当にね、LA ノワールはね、本当に毎回プレイしてて、本当に楽しいですね。なんか純粋に楽しいんですよね、LA ノワールってね。なんか今までね、いろんな自慢、何の自慢にもならないんですけど、いろんなゲームをね、たくさんやってきたんですけど、毎回ここまでね、ワクワクしながらね、プレイできるゲームっていうのもね、そうそうなかったんですね、今まで。本当に。なので、今回の LA ノワールも本当に毎回ワクワクしながらね、プレイしてるんで、本当にいいゲームに出会えたなっていうところですね。またこのワクワクをね、こう、継続しつつ、次回以降もね、楽しんで、プレイもできたらいいなと思います。自分ですね、ゲームじゃなくてごめんなさいね。自分ですね、これ以外のシリーズ動画ですね、いくつか出させていただいておりまして、中の不定期なんですが、ニコニコ YouTube、Twitch 等でブロードキャスト配信させていただいております。で、ブロードキャスト配信させていただくにせよ、今回みたいにね、動画をアップさせていただくにせよ、必ず事前に、自分にやらせていただいております。Twitter 等でご報告させていただいております。毎回動画説明欄にですね、
リンク
していただいております。各種 SNS の URL をリンクっていう形に持って貼らせていただいております。沖縄方でも気になりましたら構いませんので、もしよろしければぜひそちらの方もチェックされてみてください。よろしくお願いいたします。で、今回ですね、奇跡的にもこちらの動画をご視聴くださった方の中で、自分みたいなのね、いいなと思っていただけたら構いませんので、チャンネル登録、あとの動画の高評価等ぜひよろしくお願いいたします。というわけでして、今回、少々正解の137がお送りさせていただきました。LA ノワール、動画音数的に言うと35本目ですね、これで終了させていただきたいなと思います。改めましてここまでご視聴いただきまして誠にありがとうございました。そしてここまでお付き合いくださいまして お疲れ様でした。ありがとうございました。また次回あるいは別の動画にて皆様にお会いできることを楽しみに、今回この辺で失礼させていただきます。ありがとうございました。バイバイ。